It's me, Nature Witch Willow, with my wolf pup, Biscuit! Yay! Hello, Janox! Well done for getting first in chat! And hi, Husky! Hello, hello! Hello, everyone, Salpers! But today is Dreamlight Valley Day. We're doing my Dreamlight Valley. Oh God, my nose. Right, so we've got a few that are ready to do their final quest. And we gotta get stuff for Aerie and Ursula to get them to level 10 to do their final quest. And hopefully we'll welcome Eric to our village today. Welcome Eric, so see how things goes and how things gonna do. So I'm just gonna turn my music off. Ba-ba-bum-bang! And let's go! There's Elsa over there. Now we're going to start off with how we start off every stream with Dreamlight is into the shop we go. We're going to go into the shop and we are going to buy her some stuff. Should we clear out the store? Hi, Goofy. Oh, there's some shorts, just a normal top. We dance now. Bum. Bum 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 bum.
Good day to you.
Hello, Saber! Thank you for the dance party.
Greetings, neighbor.
It was Saber. We're just in the shop. Just buying some stuff.
Greetings,
neighbor. Oh, that's from Tangled.
Ooh. Thank you kindly.
Well, let's just buy everything. Why not? I think I got all different shades, but that shade.
Thank you kindly.
And then shoes. Oh, they're beauty and the beige shoes. How you doing today, Cyber? How is everyone?
Hello.
Blue patch shirt. Gotta get them shorts.
Oh, greetings, neighbor. Whoa.
Hello.
They're from Moana.
Hey, over here.
A turkey! Hello, hello! Welcome!
Hey. Bye-bye!
Yeah, I'm fine. My episodes happen once in a while. If people weren't here on Saturday, I had an episode while doing stream. Well, a mini one, and then I had a full episode after I ate dinner, so I couldn't come back on stream again. But I'm doing fine. Episodes happen, they're gonna happen.
Thank you kindly.
So, oh, I don't really want another brown. Get a candle. That's from Frozen. Hello, Ellie! Hello, hello, hello!
Oh,
and you've got the suit
neighbor.
From Beauty and the Beast. Hello, Ellie!
Goodbye,
thank you for the hip-hat! Hip-hat. And here's a hip-hat for you! If I can spell your name right. There we go! One for you! Let's go up here. I don't really want a brown, so far.
Have you heard of Pizza Tower?
Pizza Tower. I don't think I have. As a hidden chair.
Thank you.
Now I already have this, but should I get a second one? I don't know. Should I? You know what? Let's get two. Let's get two.
Greetings, neighbor. Bye bye now.
And I don't really want that chair or the photo, because I've already got that photo somewhere. So, exit! I hope you have a wonderful stream. We're like, thank you, Ellie! We'll have a good one. Right, and we're gonna get stuff for Ariel and Ursula. And then we start doing the quest! So I'm just getting some stuff. No, it's not that plant. Sure, it's not that plant, but it looked like that plant. Wait a minute, let me go back. Because I did look at these before. Oh, no, it's that flower. Okay. I think that's the meadows flower. Hi, Wally. Just going by. No, where is this flower? Where does this flower come from? A purple. Ah, it's the Forgotten Lands. Okay. Merk! Thank you for the pasta check and the stretch. And the hydrate. Hey Moke, how you doing? Ah, Pixel Tutty! Welcome! Hey! Hello! It's me you're looking for! I want biscuit. You can have biscuit! Well, you can have a biscuit, but not my biscuit. And then we just need a Blue Star Lily, which is from Frosted Heights! And then we give them to Erst and Ariel to hopefully get them into their level 10. And we might get to welcome Eric, but we're just going to do these first. And then we do the Stitch quest that I have in the corner. Right, are these Passion City? Where's the Blue Star Lilies? Are they from down here? Hello, Foxy! Don't want biscuit, I want your crochet corner. Everyone wants my corner. My corner. Ah, Blue Star Lily. Is it a Blue Star Lily? Yes, it's a Blue Star Lily we want. Transfer that over. But now we need to find Ariel and Ursula. Where is Ariel and Ursula? Well, there's Ariel in the Glade of Trust, so let's go to Ariel. If people don't know, I have a corner in my house that I have on my wall and everything. No, don't go! Where did she go? She just went under the bridge. That's okay. She didn't go.
Hi.
Let's give him my gifts. Right, the next one, please. It's Saber! Hip-hip. Thank you for the hip-pet, Saber. And Biscuit enjoyed his. And here is one just for you. And a stretch. And a stretch, and it's raining! Purple. Ah! And let's do the thing. What do you do when you feel homesick, Willow? With your friends, look at mementos, attraction. Look at mementos. Oh, that's smart. I spend so much time collecting human stuff, maybe I should get a few things to remind me of home. Maybe you could gather seashells, sheet music, fish, seashells. I do have some favourite seashells from when I was a little girl. I love to have those here to remind me of home. What a wonderful idea, Willow. Thank you. Right, she hasn't got to level 10 yet. We're just going to gift her something and then hopefully she get to level 10. I need to put some stuff in her. In my chest at home. I'm just going to give her some apples. Yay, she's max level 10. Fish canned, great reminder, and great in seafood. Oh my god. Thank you, it's wonderful. She's level 10, everybody. Ba-ba-ba-bing. She's level 10. She's level 10. Ba-ba-ba. Let's find Ursula. Ursula. Now, where is Ursula? Oh, what pond did she come out of? She went there!
It's just silly game of a chef that's in debt and a giant pizza comes and threatened the chef from the laser that will point in his restaurant.
Oh my god. What game is that? Is it fun, Turkey? Is it a fun game? Ursula, can you go to a place where I can actually talk to you? Can you, like, move? I want to talk to you and you're so far away. Thank you.
Hello, dear.
Thank you. We need to give her a blue star, Lily. We're going to give her a gooseberry. And we're going to do the same with Ariel. We're going to talk to her. I think we're going to talk to her first.
Yep, it's a heck of a fun.
It's a heck. That's fun. That's fun. That's good. What's on your mind? Tell me, Willow. What do you think of my earrings? They're pretty. Aren't they? It took me ages to find two shells that match so perfectly.
Oh.
After all, no accessible is complete with accessible is a complete without the proper accessories. I'll go there. Okay. I do love when you agree with me. And she's level 10! We have our level 10. Instead of doing them, we're going to do this quest for Stitch. What it was that I was in Discord. I was in the game. I was just foraging. And we came across this mug. This mug here. I'm first going to put stuff out of my inventory so I have more
room. I told
room.
Many people and the game deserves a game award.
Oh, does it? That's nice that you enjoy it. Oh, God. Mummy! Or is it going to be a coin? Ah, Husky! Thank you for the cookie! Do that. And here is a woof just for you! I have your gentle wolf. Is over here, and now we're gonna put the soil over here. Right now, I'm gonna collect these pumpkins. They're like a little bit off. Don't know why they grew, but we're gonna salvage them. Right, now let's do this this quest for Stitch. And we're gonna talk to Wally and to give him the cup. Give him the cup. Hey Willow, it looks like someone made Wally. I am Willow. Oh my god, I've already just started
and the chef
in my
screams
words.
Like Courage the dog from CN.
Is it a PC game? Because I'm only playing PC at the moment. Hey Wally, it looks like someone made a mess of your garden. I found this coffee cup nearby. Aww. Aww. Do you know who did this? Was it Stitch? Ta-da! Stitch messed up your garden. Oh boy. I guess I'll have to find Stitch and do a badness level check. Do a badness level check with Stitch. Where is he? He's down here and he's walking over this way. So let's go to this way. Well, this well and go towards the beach. And we might meet it up with him. There he is! He's on his guitar.
How?
Stitch, I just talked to Wally and it sounds like you've been causing some trouble again.
Oh.
Trouble? Oh. No. Goodness level. Very
Absolutely.
High.
Absolutely, it's a PC game and it released a few days ago. I recommend this game to everyone.
Okay. What was it called again? Giant Pizza. Chef that's in debt and a giant pizza come. Oh, that's the. What's the thing is. What's it called? Oh, Pizza Tower. Do you get it on Steam or. But Stitch, not feel good. Tummy hurts. And. So sleepy. You're sleepy? Why don't you take a nap?
Oh.
Nap? No. Don't want to miss fun things. Stitch wants coffee. So take dirt from garden and make coffee. No wonder you feel sick. You don't make coffee out of dirt. You need coffee beans. Yeah, beans. I remember. Before forgetting beans grow on tree. But now no trees, no beans. Before forgetting I put tree a spaceship but for coffee to keep awake. We got a plant to grow. I think this sampling might still be alive, but it's in rough shape. I'll guess all the nightfall strangled its roots. If we can just nurture it a little, I'll bet I could whip up some coffee for you in no time. Thank you for the cookie, Tucky! Hey, cool! Lovely cookie! Okay! I'll go talk to Wally about restoring the sampling to full health.
Thank you!
You're welcome, Stitch. He said, thank you. Wally is by his house. And thank you for the hip pat. Turkey! Hip-hat! Woohoo! This is a celebration! Celebrate good times! Come on! Ba-da-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum! And thank you for the head pat. You can have a head pat. And thank you, Cyber, for the celebration! Let's give it to him. Give it to Wally. Huh? I figured out why Stitch was acting destructive. He misses coffee. Now, bum, 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 bum. Thank you for the dance party, Turkey! I figured out why Stitch was acting destructive. He misses coffee. He'd just help us with nurse this plant back to health, then Stitch wouldn't be so tired and grumpy anymore. Ta-da! And what's this? A list of everything I need to know to plant the tree and get it growing again. Thanks. I'll go gather up this all this up and put it together at the crafting station. In the meantime, if you could just lend tend to the plant, I know we'll have it growing again in no time. Are you going, Turkey? Okay, I'll see you later, Turkey. Have a good time. A sack? A sack. Where would I get a sack from? I've clay and pebbles like in different places, but don't know where I would get a sack from. Would I make it on the crafting machine? Oh, we've got pebbles in here. How many do I need? I need 22, don't I? Actually, let's split this one. 22! 22 bubbles! I'll see you next time, Turkey! I need clay. Now, I think I would need to dig for clay. Oh no, I need 25. I need three more pebbles. Three more pebbles! Right, where is Olaf or Elsa? Elsa's there because they do the digging. So if we dig with them, we can probably get more clay. Oh, blueberries. And it's raining. Raining men. Oh, hallelujah, it's raining men. Hey, amen. Raining men. Whoo, hallelujah, it's raining men. Ha! Amen! Bada bada bim bada boom bada ba! Say who? Say la? Say she? Come on, come on! Say ooh! Ah la? Say she? Ba ba! Hey do! Ah ah! We're digging for some clay! We're digging for some clay! We're digging for some clay with Ursula! We're digging for some clay! We're digging for some clay! We're digging for some clay! All I got is soil at the moment. So all I got is soil. Oh. I don't think we're friends with this bird. Let's give him some flour. Give him a bit of flour. Let's carry on digging. Let's dig for some clay. I know that clay is from this area. It's just, we haven't digged down anything yet. I did this many holes already. Come on, clay. Where are you? Clay, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I got some clay now. Come on. Let's find more clay. More clay. And I'm getting pebbles now. We don't need clay. Clay. It's a clay, 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 clay. Bada bum bum. I need clay, 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 clay. Bada bum bum. I already got anything special planned today. We're gonna have any fun today. Another day for me, just streaming and editing later. Getting more clay. Clay. And leveling up Ursula as we go. Elsa. Oh my god. It's Elsa. Oh. What am I like? Seriously. What am I like? I need more clay. She's almost leveled up to level 8. And I need... Oh. What's over here? Nightshade. And I need to have... Magic. Need more magic in the air. Ba da ba ba. Da 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 da. I get more clay. We're gonna get more clay. And then let's give this bird another flower. Another flower. While we dig some for some more clay. Yay! Just leveled up to level 8. Ba ba bum bing. Yeah, I never noticed. I'm in a bit of a weird, crazy mood today. We need to get some more clay, some more clay, some more clay. Oh, don't do that. I want to dig another hole. I want to find more clay. For more clay. Clay. And I need more magic. More magic. And I got some I haven't got much clay to find now. Let's go. Eat some fruit. Get some more magic. I'm doing this. And I see we have enough clay! Ba 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 bang! But then I'm gonna dig some bit more. Let's level up Ursula a bit more. Elsa. God, what is it with me today? Right, now let's collect some things in this valley, shall we? Let's take the shovel away. And let's collect some things. And destroy some things. Mushrooms! While we're here, we collect everything. We're doing some foraging. Some foraging while we're in this area. And we're just collecting them for a gin. Wait, I'm not getting much music. I'm not getting much music at the moment. So I think I might put my own music on. I don't like dancing and singing along to the Disney music, but I think I might change it up today. Oh, here comes some music. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. I'm just collecting some more stuff over here before I put everything in the chest and we move on. God, there's so many flowers in this area. Get rid of these mushrooms. And then collect these flowers. We just need a sack. I don't know where we would find a sack, but we would need to find a sack. Right, let's put these stuff. You need to quietly patch everything now and then to regenerate and shuffle. And I just wait for it to go by themselves. Because you can dig like almost everywhere. We'll do that. And then I think I might get some more cotton as well while I'm in this area. So let's sell the pumpkins. And then we're going to buy some cotton. Because we need cotton for Fred and stuff like that. Fred for the brick. Right, now let's go, say goodbye to Elsa. We got her to level 8, so we'll see her later. Cylon, farewell, we bid you say goodbye. I was referring to the music not playing. Oh! what my leg. What am I like? Oh yeah. I was gonna put AC's in here now. And then put this stone thing under my chest inside while we'll collect some more magic. Magic. Now we gotta do a sec. A sec, sec, sec. Now, do we make the sack? Do we find the sack? I wouldn't know what to do. Where? A sack. No, I think we might have to find a sack. I wouldn't have a clue where we could find it. Would it be by Wally's garden? Should we go by Wally's garden? See if we can find a sack. No, I don't think I can see a sack by his garden. But there's a memory and I think we can collect his garden and put it in the chest next to it. The garden. The queen. Right, now let's harvest Wally's garden. Where you find a sack? I don't have a clue. Let's just put stuff over. Peppers, tomatoes, rice, onion, quinoa, cucumber, eggplant, spinach, wheat, lettuce is not in this one, sugarcane. Oh, that's in here. Sugarcane's not, carrots not, a potato! Potato, potato. Potato. Where would I find a sack? I was just foraging here, look for a sack. Let's forage and see if we can find the sack. And just collect stuff. I don't know where a sack could be. Dreamlight, I've got my dreamlight shards. Let's go and mine some rocks while we are here. I got my coal. We're getting coal. It's just stones. Rock, baby. I've gone a crazy. I've gone a crazy. Da 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 da. We're just doing some foraging while we're trying to see if we can find this sack. Dick sack, tickety tack sack. Bum bum. Hello, Stitch! You wanna see Donald's baddest level? Oh, that's funny. That's not funny! Isn't there a rock there? Boom, boom, boom. We're going this way. Collect those flowers up. We've done a sign. Just going around. Oh! Got like sticks. Sticks. That's so weird. Hello, pillar. We're just walking by. And then we're gonna get some banana.
I can tell. We're gonna be very good friends.
Yes, I know. But I could right now. I'm doing some foraging while also seeing if I can find a sack. Because I don't know where to find one. I wouldn't know where to find a sack. So I'm just foraging, collecting everything while I go by. Because we always need to get stuff. Always. Always and forever. Let's put everything into the chest. And the stone and the wood. Right, let's put these down here. And then put the gems up here. So I couldn't find a sack in the meadow. I couldn't find a sack in the meadow. Where would I find a sack? Well, will I be able to find a sack? I don't know. What would you think? I don't know. I don't know what I've been told. Trying to find a sack in the hole. Oh no, what am I pressed out for? I don't need a watering can. Can't water rocks now, can I? I did pick up. No, I didn't pick it up. I thought I didn't. There we go. Now I have. I picked up the flower. Flower. I'm trying to get the other side of the pulse. There we go. Better, better, better. Pick up some wood. Got some more gems. Let's go over here. Ditch is playing his guitar. I stitch. Why have I got the watering can out? I don't know. I don't know why I had it out.
Well, I've certainly gone into the unknown.
Into the unknown. Some people think I'm buckus. Some people think I'm three. I am just living my life. There's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for fuels, but I just get mine free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Boom, 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 boom. Bunkers do. Hi, Viking Soul! Hello! Hello! Is it me you're looking for? I have gone crazy. I'll try to find a sack that I don't know where I can find it. I don't know. I've gone crazy, crazy, trying to find a sack. And my pumpkins are coming out to say hello. And an itchy nose. Someone talking about me. Isn't that what you get when you get an itchy nose? That someone's talking about you? Who's talking about me? Who's talking about me? What are you talking about, Willis? Hope your day is going good, Viking soul. Everything's going on good for you. And I got apples in places. I don't know where they are.
What a perfect day.
And it just bit. They disappeared. I've gone absolutely crazy, but that's just me. And bonkers. Right. Where's Anna's here! Anna's here! She can help us with the gardening.
Hey, you're here!
Oh, she's maxed up with... That doesn't matter if she's maxed up. She can give us more pumpkin. We'll get more pumpkin to sell. So get more money! Money! We'll get money! Money, but we're getting money. Where are gardening some pumpkins, regretting some pumpkins, ba-la-ba-la-ba-ba-ba. And let's collect all these up. And then let's go for this. Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, I gotta play. Rah! And we're getting some pumpkins. Ah! No! I'm trying to get pumpkins. We're trying to harvest some pumpkins here. We're harvest some pumpkins. Pumpkins. I don't know where this sack could be. I might just move on to a different quest after I've done these pumpkins, because I don't have a clue where to find a sack. I really don't. We're collecting some pumpkins.
Oh, the flowers are going to love this rain.
I know. I have to pick some by hand now. No. Oh, what memory is this?
What do we have here?
What do we have here? It's another Wreck-A-Ralph. Rick-a-riff, and let's get some Dreamlight. Some Dreamlight. And then let's pick up the pumpkins. Oh my god, there's loads of pumpkins over there that I didn't pick up yet. Oh my god. And we got a memory as well. Thank you for the head pat, Viking. And here's a head pat. Just for you! Hip-hat.
God.
It's what happens when you're energetic but sleeping at the same time. You go crazy! I am crazy. Yeah, I'm crazy. Possibly. I don't think they're the right words, but. Some people think I'm bonkers. I just think I'm three. I am just living my life. There's nothing crazy about me. Some people play for fuels, but I get mine for free. And I'm just living my life. There's nothing crazy about me. Boom, 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 boom. Bonkers. I think I should save that, if that is on soundless. Because that would be hilarious. That would be funny. But thank you, Ursula. What is it with me with Ursula? Thank you, Anna.
Yeah. Remember, I believe in
you. Don't want to talk to you anymore. And let's go in here. Put the gems in the chest. Gems in the chest. Gems in the chest. Put the gems in here. And then we're going to put the soil in another chest. Where'd my hot water bottle go?
Come back here.
Yeah, if you guys don't know, our boiler's broken, so I've got two hot water bottles. I got one between my legs under a blanket, and I got one on my back. It's lovely and warm. Lovely and warm. Keep me all nice and warm. All right, let's sell these pumpkins. If I can get out of here. Let's go and sell some pumpkins.
What?
Oh, I missed the pumpkin. Now let's go and sell some pumpkins. Some pumpkins. Let's sell some pumpkins. And then we'll do another different quest. Because I don't have a clue. Oh, God. No, I didn't mean to press that. I don't have a clue where this sack could be. Unless we could go to another different area. I'm not quite sure. Let's just sell these pumpkins. We're selling the pumpkins.
Oh, I have something to tell you.
Oh, hi, Amerida. Amaribel. Oh, God. Bearbell, isn't it? I haven't seen that film, so do not blame me when I keep getting her name wrong. I really need to watch that film. Right, let's go up here. Because I think we should... who should we do? Well, we need to do Remy. Oh, God. To get the last item, I think the slush thing. So let's do these meals and talk to Remy. Right, Donald and Mickey want a carp salad and mint candy. Carp salad and mint candy. Let's go in here. So we need a carp salad. Where's the salad? There's the salad. Lettuce. A lemon. And a cap. We need some food. Glorious food. Carp salad and mint candy. I used to know the whole words to them song. It was that song. There's some mint candy. Bada bada bit. Bada bim, bada boom, bada bim, bada bum. Some mint. And a sugar cane. Da 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 la da da la da da ra da da la da da la da da ra da da ra da 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 ra da da. Let's give these meals out. Donald is the carp salad. We'll give him the carp salad. We'll give you the carp salad, Donald.
Yeah.
And then we go and give this to Mickey. And then we go find Remy in this restaurant help him for his last quest. Ba ba bum bang.
So long for now.
Remy, come back here.
Bonjour.
Okay. So I have an idea, or most likely a memory. It seems that there are memories all over this valley. Anyway, I can half remember a dish I made once. It was frozen, sweet, a dessert. There was something magical about it. If it's magic, Merlin might know about it. I could go ask him. That would be great. If he thinks of anything, let me know.
We work well as
But we're going to track this because I don't have a clue where a sack is.
This place is no parent.
So, we're going to go and find Merlin. Merlin! Merlin, you're in your study. I did a drink. And I'll be some raspberries. 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 We'll have some raspberries. Woo! My raspberries! And then we go over to Merlin! There he is! Let's go, 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 go! Let's talk to him. Why is he why do I always find him in this corner? Remy's thinking about food that feels magical. Fascinating. Magical. Sweet. Frozen. Well, the obvious person to ask is Elsa. But I assume Remy wishes to create this himself. You'll be best examine the notes in my library. I believe there's a volume on enchanted view. Food. He wants your corner.
Lots to do.
But the wizard will not get it. Oh my god.
Never forget your imagination.
The notes. Notes. I can't find anything. What do you mean find notes? I can't. Oh, up here. Aha! I found my button. Nice. Right. Ugh. He will foul, for we shall remove him from it. We wants it. You want get it evil? No, no, no. Right, that's that. And we need purified night shards. Right. I've got them in my chest in my house. So we will go there. We will go there. Oh, I just had a big yawn. A big yawn. Right, we got three. Find someone to turn up purified. What's that? Find someone to turn purified nightshades into powder. We need to find someone. Oh God, these. Who could we find? About Maui? Should we find Maui?
Good. You're here. We gotta move.
Nope.
You're
I don't understand
deal,
that. I don't understand. What's going on? First, I needed to find a sack because I didn't have a clue where to go to. Now, this one, it says find someone to turn the purified nightshades into powder. We've done that once and I can't remember who it was or how we did it.
This village smells like. Magic? Is that a thing?
I don't know anymore where to go! What to do? Help! I need somebody! Help! Just anybody! Help! Cause I need someone! Help! Do we go to Kristoff? You just let the imposter get away. We're not playing Among Us! I just don't know where I could find who. Oh, I'm lost. I'm confused. I don't know. I'm just gonna open like loads of quests so I can see it and not being able to do a single one. But the jokes can be used in any game, really. I'm just gonna... Oh, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. A raccoon! Hello, raccoon! Hello, pillar! Of the forest of the lore. Oh, God. I don't know where a sack would be. And I don't know who to go to turn it the power. The purified shards in the powder. Ah, wait a minute. Did Wally do it? Did Wally do it last time? I think it might have been Wally. I think we need to go to Wally. Wally. But I'm currently collecting things in this... parts. Let me just do these and then we'll find Wally. Because I got a feeling it's Wally. I might have remembered that completely wrong. Go to the bridge. Lemons! Oh, I didn't want to dig there. I want to dig that thing. So get a little word. Word. Oh, I missed one. And I went back and I got it. Go this way. And this way. Picking up garlic.
Garlic.
Get up some garlic. And there's sticks and wood and... Wood. I've already been streaming for an hour and I haven't completed any quest. I don't know what I'm doing. No, not that face! That one! I may look like I know what I'm doing, but most of the time I just win it. Win it. Right, and let's put everything in the chest, and then we're gonna go see Wally. Because I got a feeling he's the one that can turn it into powder. Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't stop yawning. What am I like? Oh, there's Wally. He's blue. That means we need him. It was him that we were looking for. It was him that we were looking for. I find him. Where is he? He's over here.
Wally.
I give the nutshells to Wally.
Wally.
Hi, Wally. Well, could you do me a favor and crush these shards into powder? So, ta-da! Thanks, Wally! Whoopee! I need more snowballs! I need snowballs! That means, Elsa, I need you again. We need to dig up some snowballs. Let's dig it. Are you possibly tired? Yeah, I'm tired, but I'm that tired all the time. That's how my body is. Then it didn't help that I didn't get much sleep, but... when it snowballs... I might just get loads of stuff while I'm here. Collect things as well as we go. I gotta get some snowballs. Oh man. Also gotta dig a bit, cause we get snowballs when we dig as well. Hopefully level Elsa up more. I was about to say a different name again, but I got it right this time. What am I like today? It's like I'm using like all my energy up and I'm saying get more and more tired, so... Don't tell me I'm gonna get snowballs for just doing this where I got Elsa so we could dig. So we could dig, 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 dig it. A dig, 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 dig it. A dig, 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 a dig, 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 dig it. The snowballs. Body dance now. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you for the dance party, Cyber. That woke me up a little bit. Grr. That's why I like this sound effect, because I swear every time it comes on, it just wakes me up a little bit. Just wakes me up a bit. Wake me up before you go-go. Wanna hear so go. Wake me up before you go-go. Yeah. Bring me down to tonight. Bop, bop, bop. I wanna hit that high. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll let you the buckle to the jeans. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-bum. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da the most random swans today. Craft? Oh my god. They want me to craft it? Ah.
Welcome back to the public service announcement text to speeches.
Oh god. Public announcement. Go over here. Do this. And I think I might just dig for some more stone. just to get Elsa up a bit, and we always need more snow. More snow! There's dig it. Dig it. We're digging. We're getting snow. I dig it. And while we're leveling up Elsa, and I'm literally just going straight ahead. And I'm missing some bits. I miss a spot. We're leveling her up. While we're doing this. And we got my snow. Let it snow. Snow. I think that would do. We've got a lot of stuff. Stuff. Right, let's put loads of things into here. Right, let's say goodbye to Elsa. See you later, Elsa. Speak to you later. So long and farewell. We'll bid you say goodbye. Oh God. Right, let's go. We're gonna craft some slush. I don't know why we can, but we can. Craft some slush. And I think I'm gonna put some snow into this chest here. And put the snow into there. Let it snow.
Excuse me, Remy. But I can use a human's help.
Give him the ice slash.
Hey, it's you.
Okay, we have ice slash and it's shimmering. I wonder if it'll even melt.
Yeah.
Well, I say we test it out with a classic recipe. Vanilla ice cream. Oh, we're going to learn how to make ice cream. Yay. Would you like to do the honors? Here's the recipe.
Thanks.
Right. Now, we're going to read this recipe. Read it. There's a vanilla ice cream. And then we're going to go, I think we should cook it in his restaurant. Because we're right by his restaurant. Let's go in and cook. Oh, we got more people in here. Cheese platter. Pottage. Oh, I'm writing these down because these are a bit more. So, cheese. Platter. We need a pottage. And a seafood appetizer. Okay, but let's go.
Public service announcement. We are back in the Ratatouille restaurant. Enjoy your stay.
Yeah, we're back here.
Woo! Yeah! Oh!
Just getting some more dairy products. And then we're gonna cook. Right, seafood appetizer is literally just one seafood. And the cheese platter is just a block of cheese. It's just cheese! Cheese. And then we need pottage. Where's the pottage? There it is. We need potato. Potato, a veg. We'll do some zucchini. a zucchini. And then we need a spice. Let's do some mint. I don't know what this pottage I'm doing, but it's very different. Oh, we've got pottage. Now we need to do the ice cream. We got some ice slush. We need some sugarcane, vanilla. Oh, now we're having some milk, bubby. Milk. We've created ice cream! Right, I think I'm gonna buy some more slush. Let's buy some more slush! So I can make some more slush stuff. Some stuff with made out of... And I think I might need a lot of milk as well. Let's buy beyond milk. Milk. Now let's give everyone what they want. And where's Remy? Because he's the... Remy's in here. It's a memory though. Memory. What have we got? That's a ball of tangled. Tangled. Right. Let's give Christoph.
Hello.
His mill. Give Christoph. His mill.
Oh!
So we still got his last quest to do.
Hi!
Marijuana! Let's give Moana. She's got a quest as well.
Goodbye!
And then, oh god.
Hola!
Marable! Let's give you your order. You also have a quest as well. But let's go to Remy. Where is he? Remy. Where are you? Oh, he's over there. He's outside of his house. No, I didn't want to go in. I wanted to talk to Remy. Not go in the house. No, not enter. Starting to annoy me.
Can I get a little help here?
Yeah, I'm trying to get to you, but every time I get to you, it says I want to enter the house, but I don't. Can you... Right, I'm going to go for it. Remy, move from that spot, because I cannot get to you. Thank you.
Hello.
God. Stupid thing. Smooth and sweet vanilla ice cream. It's a classic with a reason. Say, Willow, you've been spending a lot of time in the kitchen with me.
Yeah.
I think it's about time you had your very own kitchen shelf. Got a kitchen shelf! That way, the kitchen in your house will feel like a real restaurant kitchen. But you know that you're always welcome here, so we can cook together.
Amazing!
Yay! We completed Rumby! I don't have a clue where this sack is. I've gone over here. Where would I find this sack? But no one's blue. It's blue when they when it's their task, and no one is currently blue, so sack is like something you probably find somewhere. But I don't have a clue where you would find a sack. But let's go and get fish from Moana and put it in the thing. Some fish. Fish, baby. Bala, 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 bala. A fish, baby. Bala, 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 bala. Getting loads of fish, then cool. We're getting loads of fish. Oh, and my intro there. As full. So let's get all this in here. this. Nope. Right, then we go to the store. And we put this in here, this. And this one. I didn't want that. Oh well, we just collect that fish. Collect to the cod. I don't know where a sack would be. I'm stirring my head in because I don't know where it is. I don't know what to do with myself. I don't know what to do with myself. I don't know what to do with myself. Thank you, Remy. How did you get over here? I used a well. How fast were you? And them little legs. Need a cloud sand baby, bala bala ba ba ba, collecting sand baby, bala 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 bala. We got back to me. Banana. I think I've used too much energy. I'm starting to feel deflated. I've used too much energy. I've used too much energy. And I am slowly deflating. I got a lovely bunch of coke in that facility. All lined up. In a row, boom, 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 big one, small one, some big your heart. God, there's loads of night fawns in this area. Like a lot of them. A lot more night fawns. Let's go over the way. Let's go over here. Bada-ba-bin. Bada-ba-boom. Bing! More coins. More coins. Let's go over here and do this. Da 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 da. And pick it up up there. Let's put some of this in here, and then we get some more stuff. I think we should sell some few things. Let's just sell a few things. We're selling some raspberries. We need to sell some lemons. Some gooseberries. Some apples. And let's sell some more raspberries here. Let's just sell that lot. And then... Never mind. And then move them raspberries up here. Move that onto there. Move that onto there. And then let's do these. Ba la ba 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 ba. Oh, I collected a task from the event. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's an event going on in the game. Let's do that. That. Oh, God. Continent. And then we go over here. And we are getting... We're getting a lovely bunch of coconuts. All lined up in the row. Bum, bum, bum. Big one, small one, some as big as your head. Hey, it's Gooby. Yay, Goofy's here. We have Goofy here. I have got the lovely bunch of coconuts, dilly-dilly, all lined up in a row. Bum, bum, bum. Big ones, small ones, some as big as your head. I don't know what to do by myself. Got some more night shards. We might need to make some more purified night shards as well. Right, I can't I don't find another thing. Right, I wonder who once mentioned not playing many games other than Sims. And this one. Is there any plan to extend in the future? If do you already have something in mind? Don't ask why. I'm asking the question, just randomly popped into my mind as I'm playing Fallout. That was fun. Yeah, once I got mostly these quests done in Dreamlight, I will be going on to another game and just play like Dreamlight when there's a new character, when there's updates, or going down again like probably once or twice a month, something like that, just to check it and everything like that and go through it and probably do more stuff and things like that. And I do have other games in mind. I've already downloaded Stardew Valley because I had a few people recommend me that one. I've got Payday 2 because someone else wants to play with me that, so I might try that. Don't know how that's going to go. There's some other games I haven't downloaded yet that I would like to try as well. So we'll see how things go. And we'll just go along. I will always play Sims. Sims is like my main game. And I will always have a Sims challenge going on. Like at the moment, it's the 7 Deadly Sin Challenge. So we'll do that. And we'll just move on to challenge. So I think every Wednesday is just going to be a Sims challenge. And we'll just move on to different challenges. And now again, do like little challenges. Like tomorrow, I'm doing a building challenge. So just to break up the friend series. Because I will have the friend series going constantly, adding new people in, bringing people back to do play with their sim and things like that. Oh God, this guy is like, let's do Ariel. Right. Yeah, I heard about the multiplayer, but I don't know who I would play with. But we'll see. Oh God, my knees. Willow, I just discovered the strangest thing while I was swimming around the island. Do you have some time for me to figure out where it is? Sure, tell me more. Tell me more, tell me more. Well, I was swimming in the mystical cave by Dazzle Beach when I found a mysterious door. There were all sorts of neat carvings around it. I couldn't find out how to open the door, but there were scratches on the side. Like someone else had tried to get in. Mysterious core door covered in carvings. I wonder what's inside. Witches, powerful magic. Something that can help the village. I hope so. We definitely don't need any more trouble here. Oh, one more thing. I almost forgot. I found something else down there too. It's a stone slab. It's got carvings on it, just like the ones around the door. Maybe Merlin would know what it all means. Okay, okay. Thanks, Ariel. I'll talk to Merlin.
Come back and see you soon.
Right, let's track it. Track it, track it, track it. Let's go. Ariel's last quest. Let's go to Merlin. Is he still in his study here?
Still in his house. Ba-da-ba-bung.
Just has a drink. There's Merlin.
Oh,
I used to go in the corners. A stone slab covered in carvings, or rather ruins, as that's what they are. These are. I found it near some sort of door in the cave near Dazzle Beach. Do you know what it is? Well, it's like a key of some kind. But as of what might be behind the door, I can't be certain. You know, I've always thought there were people who walked this island long before any of us did. Dreamlight Valley is old, Willow. Very old.
Very old indeed.
People, who were they? I haven't the faintest idea who the people were. But these ruins must have been their language. I've seen them in various spots in the village, but I've only just begun to decipher their meaning. Let me see. Take your time. Aha! I believe I know what this is! The people who made this door wanted to be sure no one could pass through it alone. You nailed something from the other villagers to get inside. So magic, well, a magic of some sort, I suppose. Seems the people who wrote these ruins trusted only in emotions and the power of stories. To open the door, you'll have to enchant this stone slab by filling it with fiery passion, seething anger, perfect joy, and exuberant excitement. Ooh, ha! How do I do that? Why, you simply find four villagers, have them hold the stone slab while they feel each emotion. Sounds like I have my work cut out for me. Perhaps Ariel can help you figure out which villagers best embody the emotions you're looking for.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
I got a cream egg.
Cream egg!
Gonna have a cream egg. Oh, Ariel. I feel like angry is perfect for Donald. Now, I got a feeling that might be Scar. Because Scar's like angry all the time as well. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, she's still there. For a moment, I thought she disappeared on us.
Hi.
Was Merlin able to help? He told me that this is some sort of key we can use to open a door. But first we need to enchant it with emotions. Fiery passion, seething anger, perfect joy, and excitement. Perfect joy. Oh, I can help with that. You are such a wonderful friend. After all, you saved me from a desert island. Whenever I think of you, I always feel joy. So me and my crew Meg. Wait, I feel the magic working. You did it, Ariel. Oh, I love a cream egg. Then we just have 3 more to go.
Yeah.
Ah, passion. Oh, that makes sense. I know just who to talk to about fiery passion. Remy, no one's as passionate about food as he is.
Come back and see me soon.
Right, Remy, ba. It's by Wally's Heralds. Let's go. And it's a go. And a go.
Hey,
give this to him.
You.
Oh, hey, Willow, what's up? Let's talk about your passion for cooking. It would help me a lot. Of course, Willow, I love talking about food. So, as you might have noticed, I'm a rat, and rats aren't usually fair chefs or interested in fine cuisine. But the first time I tasted a real good meal, I was hooked. And then, when I combined my first ingredients, the thrill of discovery, the artistry of combining flavours to create something new, I knew how I found my calling. And now, every time I cook, it's the same feeling all over again. I gotta tell you, it's pretty great. You did it. You enchanted the stone slab with fiery passion. Thank you, Remy. Sure, happy to help. Now I have to find someone willing to talk about embroilment and excitement. Then you definitely need to talk to Moana. She came into my restaurant the other day and was going on and on about what a kick she gets or out of sailing. Talk to Moana? Got it. Thanks. But it looks like Angry's going to be last. So place your bets. who do you think is going to be Angry? Donald? Scar? Who do you think? Who do you think is gonna be Angry? Who do you think, guys? Write down of who you think will be our Angry.
Hello.
What a great day to sail at the ancient doorway. Give the slab. Hey, Willow, what's the slab stone for? Well, I sort of a weird question to ask you. Sure, what is it? I need you to hold on to that stone slab and tell me how you feel when you go sailing to the ocean. Okay, that's a little strange, but I always love to talk about sailing. When I'm out on the ocean with the salt air whipping around me and the wind in my sails, heading for the horizon, I know I'm where I belong. It's the greatest feeling in the world. The way you describe it, it sounds so amazing. I want to go sailing. I'm sure you'll love it. Hey, that stone slab you gave me, it started to glow. Does that mean I helped? Yes, it worked. Now I just need to find somebody who sees Steven Anger. Right, here we go. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be for angry? Secret angle. Well, Ursula gets pretty mad if you mention Ariel around her. We mention her. I thought I'd be a villain. But it's Ursula. That's a great idea. Okay. It was Ursula. Did not see that coming. She's on this side. Oh, lemons!
You're here, final.
See who I was hoping to see. Disney is clearly subverting expectations here. They did it on purpose, I tell ya. The ancient doorway. Ah, Willow, what brings you by, angelfish? I need your help with an enchantment. Intriguing. Of course, you know you can't get something for nothing. You'll have to offer something in return. It's not a big deal. Ariel and I, we just need... Bah! Don't speak the name of that simpering little ninny in my presence. I'm tired of seeing her mop of her red hair and hearing that beating siren or a singing voice around the village. The stone slab. The ruins are glowing. You filled it with seething anger. Angry? Me? Don't be ridiculous. Wait. Why do I get the feeling you just tricked me? No idea what you mean. Gotta go. Oh, you'll regret this, Willow. I promise you.
Have we got a deal?
Right, we need to... go to the mystical cave. And that's a bitch. Let's go. Oh, I need to put a charger on my phone. My phone's running out of battery. No. No, sorry. Okay, it's uncharged. Right, mystical cave. We need to go into the mystical cave. Let's go in. Let's go. And a go. And a go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Right, she was at the water, so I think we need to go all the way down. All the way down to the bottom. Right, that was formal. Ah! It's here! Ooh! Let's put that in. What have we found? We found something. Let's go and meet Ariel. Ariel! Ah, thank you for the cookie, Husky! Cookie! You know what I'm thinking on that redeem is put your type in and you type in what cookie you'll give me and I'll give a reaction to whatever cookie you give me to. Because there's some cookies I like and there's cookies that I don't like and there's cookies that I would never have. Do you want to give these items a give?
Oh, hello.
They went to all that trouble to hide a little crystal like this. Did you see that? Look at that! You know, it's funny. It looks just like the crystals on some of the artifacts I've found while I was on that desert island. All of this stuff, it must have been made by the people who lived here a long time ago, before the Forgotten, before any of us come to the valley. I'm so glad that we found out about this together, Willow. It can be our secret. You're a true friend, Ariel. I was just thinking the same thing about you. I want you to have this to thank you for everything. I just know you'll look amazing in it when we go on our next adventure. I got the dress! An Ariel dress! And there's a suit! Oh my gosh, look at the remnants on the artifacts I brought back from the desert island. They're starting to glow.
Oh, look at that!
Yeah, look at that! Right, let's go back out. Actually, no, we go back out. I want to see what this dress looks. How this dress looks. Where is it? This is Ariel's gown. Oh my god, look at that. That actually looks pretty cool. I quite like that. That does look lovely. Wait a minute. Why is that glowing? Why is that there? Don't tell me. What, we've got no items. Okay. That's alright then. I was like, don't tell me a sack is in there. When did I get a sack? I don't know when I got a sack. Bananas! Right, I think it's time to do Ursula or Kristoff, because they've won their last quest as well. Aaron, Kristoff. And we've got a few others to unlock as we go along. Wally needs Eric, so I think we should do Ursula. And let's see if we can bring Eric back. Let's find Ursula. 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 I can't see her. Oh, she's down there. She's down here. Let's go, go, go. Go, go, go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, go, go. Let's go, go, go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Where is she? There she is. Actually, we need to go the other side.
You're here.
Since we're getting so chummy, I'll let you in a little secret. But before I do, help me with one last thing, won't you? Sure, go on. Well, I'm looking for a very powerful item. When my little experiment did extract the power from the valley fowl, I learned about a dark and potent power that lurks in the Forgotten Lands. I'm done with your doing bidding free. Now you're talking my language, sweetie. And I have exactly what you want. What is it?
Aha!
Don't tell me you're not dying to save Prince Eric. Oh, here we go. How? Little Princey Boo begged me to save his beloved Ariel's memory when the forgetting happened. And so I did, of course, for a price. I sent Ariel away from the valley so the forgetting wouldn't affect her. And now he's a guest in my little garden. Such a poor, unfortunate soul. Poor, unfortunate soul. He's sad, but true. Sorry. Ariel will never know what happened to him. Don't we have fun? Free him is the right thing to do. Free him? Oh, don't ever. Do you ever get tired of being so good? Of course I could trade him if you help me get what I'm looking for. Of course I help. Anything for Eric. You are exhausting, but who am I to take a gift horse in the mouth? Go to the Forgotten Lands and look around. There are ruins. they're linked to that source of power. Bring me whatever you find. Oh, and before you ask, I promise it's safe. She promises. Yeah. Right, Forgotten Lands. Don't apologize, rather sin the whole thing. I can't remember all the words. I don't know all the words. I only know that bit. Poor unfortunate soul. It's bad, but true. Da 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 da. Right, pick up the dark crystal from the pedestal. Oh, this one. Oh. Bring the dark crystal to Ursula. Ooh, what's happening? What's happening? Ah! Ah, that's what I could do for my 200 followers on Twitch. Just for Twitch. I won't put it on YouTube. This is just me announcing it because I just thought of it. I just thought once I get 200 followers on Twitch, I will organise a stream that I will not post on YouTube or anywhere. It's just a live event for Twitch and people in Discord. And now do a Disney karaoke. What do you guys think? Doing a Disney karaoke for 200 followers. I do it the whole time. Chat, sing, we do Disney. Everything just for Twitch. And for people who are live. That's it. That sounds splendid. I know. And guess what? I got 3 more followers to get to 200. So it could be happening soon. Do you want to give these items?
Oh,
give! But I need to fill up my bottle. Angel Fitz, it's you. Did you find anything in the ruins? A dark crystal on a pedestal. Just filling up this. Fabulous. Powerful power magic. So exactly what I wanted. There are four pedestals in the ruins. And when I picked this one up, they all started to glow. Four pedestals in the ruins, huh. Well then, the other crystals must be scattered throughout the village after the Forgotten. The glow on the pedestals must be the ruins calling out for the crystals. Look around the village, Willow. Bring those crystals back to their pedestals and see what happens. Oh, and take this one with you. You're gonna need it. Right, we've got that, and we need to find more crystals. Okay. So, we need to find the remaining crystals in the village. Now, how are we gonna do that? It's like that sack thing all over again. Bananas! Banana, banana. Right, we're gonna go over here, searching for crystals, crystals. Let's pick everything up and forage as we look for these crystals. And we might find the sack as well. You never know, we might find the sack as well. So we're gonna go out and find all these. Just gonna go around and do things. Bada ba bim, bada ba boom, bada ba ba. Bada ba bim, bada ba boom, bada ba ba. Hey Lou, hey La, say she. Come on, come on, hey Lou, bala, say she. I don't know if that's the actual proper lyrics, but that's the tune. As the tune. Come on. Dream shard. trying to find the other crystals, a sack, and see what we can find, shall we? Got some more coal. Oh, we're missing some things over here. Go over here. Da-da. And go over here. And then we dig this up. Got some more drain shards. Go around here. Hello, crocodile! Crocodile! Oh, I can't! I'm gonna eat. Eat! I still need to get them stuff back in the my chest in my house. I totally keep forgetting to put dairy stuff. Nah. But I don't think a crystal or the sack is in the Glade of Trust. But we're just finishing our stuff off. Getting loads of mushrooms. Mushroom. We did that. Oh, cocoa bean. But we need to go in the middle now. Oh, there were sticks. Sticks. Go over here. Oh! Found one! I found a crystal! I found a crystal! Yay! Just need, 2 more to go. 2 more to go! Alright, let's put these in here. Let's go to the next place. The next place of calling. We haven't really done much. I think we could do... Let's have a look at the meadow. I don't think you'll be in the meadow or the plaza. I think there would be probably in the plateau. So we might look into the plateau because there could be a crystal there. Enter the plateau. Ba ba ba. We're just going around collecting everything. I still can't find a sack for Stitch's quest. I don't have a clue where that would be. I'll go in here and here. Ah, I'm gonna go over here. Oh, there's Elsa. I was about to say Ursula again. Oh god, what am I like? Cookie! Thank you, Fox, for the cookie. Lovely cookie. Lovely. Splendid! Right, I was right. I don't think the crystal is in here. So let's put this back on the chest. And put these in here. I'd love to assist you with the stitch, but I got no clue about the game. Right, now let's go around the plaza. Honestly, don't think we'll find the crystal in the plaza either. But we'll just go around and pick everything up. As you should in this game, collect everything. Just keep collecting stuff. Just keep at it. As Story says, just keep swimming, swimming. What do? You swim. Oh, we got a pumpkin in the middle. Pumpkin. I think we might find one in the plateau.
Toy in need.
Ah. Got stuck behind the wishing well. In here, the flowers, and put the sticks in here, and then I'm gonna plant these seeds that I've got. Let's plant them in here, shall we? And let's put these two here. I collect everything as if it was a disorder. Alright, doing that. Let's do some trees. Right. Oh, I want to put the pumpkin in that chest. I don't really want to go into the house because I've wasted energy. So if I just carry on into the plateau, because I think the plateau might have it, and then either the Valar or the Frosted Heights will have the other one. So let's just go around, collect everything in here again. And then just see. Oh, there it is! See? I told you there'll be one in here. I knew there would be one in here. There go. I found one. Found it! I just got one more, and I think that'll be in the Frosted Heights of the Forest of Valor. So let's just collect everything in here now. Let's pick everything up. Forage. Oh, there was a bird. Where did that bird go? Because we're not friends with that bird. Where did it go? Oh, the bird disappeared. I want to see where that bird went. go over here. Right, let's have a look in this bit over here before we put stuff in our chest. And then we dig this. And then we go over it and put it in our chest.
What a nice day. Bada bing,
bada ba boom, bada ba bum. Say, ooh, shala, say, zoom. Hell, come on, do, zala, say, zoom. Hey, hey, right, no, let's put it there. Let's put these here. And then put it there. There we go. There we go. Right, this, oh, vanilla. Banana. Right, let's go to the forest of Vala. Should we go Frosted Heights first? Let's go Frosted Heights first and then make our way down. Oh, my knee. My knee hurts. Hello, Foxy, little fox. Foxy Woxy. Da da da. Oh. Some word. I got wood over here. Flower. Go over here. We got some more word. Some more word. And there's the other stone. You have a crystal! We found all of them! Ba 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 ba! Yay! We found all the crystals! I'm gonna still collect everything in here before we move on to the Forgotten Lands! Collecting everything, all the flowers, all the sticks. Bum 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 bum. Go do this and then collect these flowers and sticks. Let's put them, put in the chest, and then we move on to the Forgotten Lands and place these crystals. And soon we will probably get Eric. Yay! Right, let's open this and let's put everything in there. And then it's off to the Forgotten Lands. Ba-ba-ba-bang. Oh. Oh, the pedestals are over there. Let's just collect everything while we're in here. Why not? Oh! We found a memory. Did we find a coin? I haven't really collected much in the Forgotten Lands, because it always gets lost in here. And I think it's just that we just don't spend that much time in here. So, but here we go. Pedestals, right. One. Two. Three. We go, and the fourth one. We got something. And we gotta bring it back to her. Let's get everything first. I know that would be a quest, but I didn't realise he has nothing to do with the orb. because I thought it might have to do something with the orb, but it doesn't. I'm gonna get lost in there again, aren't I? I can just see it happening. Oh God. No, not there. Next to it, there. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Another memory showed up. Another memory! I can hear it. I can hear it in my fingers. I can feel it in my bones. It's another Toy Story memory. And that's just how it goes. That, and I haven't done this little area here yet. Ah, I want the shovel. The shovel. Thank you. The shovel. Right, and then, ah, do I get to that flower? That's how I get to it. That's how I get to it. And then, look. The night fawns. And then we go this way. Got another night fawn. And then we've got sticks, night fawn, night fawn, flower, like that. And then we're gonna go over here. And let's put everything in here. And then we go to Ursula. So just gotta, oh no, not that in there, this in there. Oh, I've collected a lot of that purple and white flower. Oh, the yellow one seems a bit more rare. Ooh. Let's go to Ursula. She's down there. Let's get rid of that shovel. And just go straight. Ursula, there she is. Let's go, go, go. And I got a lovely bunch of coconuts lined up in a row. Bum, bum, bum. Big one, small one, some as big as your head. Let's get that crystal flower.
Hello, dear.
Our power and it's all mine. Possibilities contained in this crystal will be mine to control. Ha ha ha. Time to hold your end of the bargain. Yes, of course. As promised, Angelfish, your very own prophetic Prince Eric. It's still an unfortunate show. Oh, it's up to you to figure out how to fix that. Always read the fine print, dearie. But since I'm in a good mood, I'll give you a gift. Take this outfit and don't worry. Don't worry your petty little head about my growing power. I promise to put in to good use. Got an ass on the dress.
Goodbye, dear.
Completed that. Now, Eric, we're gonna bring Eric. We need to bring Eric back. Right, here we go. Where's Ariel? Ariel! So she's over here. I found Eric! I found Eric! Where are you? There are you! Where are you? Why can't I talk to her? There we go. Go on.
Hello.
What? Who is this? Oh. Oh no, Eric. How could Ursula do this to you? Willow, please help us. We have to save him. You keep Eric safe and I'll go talk to Merlin. Don't you worry, I got this. Okay, thank you. I hope Merlin can help us.
Goodbye.
Right, let's go and
wonder where I can find some
clip these while off to Merlin to get Eric back. Don't worry, I won't use my power for bad things. Trust. Never have done, never will trust. Oh, yeah.
I can see into the future. So
Prince Eric was in the sea witch's clutches all this time. Oh dear, I see she gave him back his freedom, but not his body. That's just what I expect from a scoundrel like Ursula. Always cheating to get what she wants. Tread lightly around her, Willow. Now, as luck would have it, I was just reading a book of transfiguration. It might hold the key to changing Eric's book. It's called Transfigure Your Troubles Away, How to Turn a Frog Back into a Prince in 3 Simple Steps. Can I borrow that later? Certainly not. I do not lend books from my private library, practically ones filled with dangerous magic. Of course, Eric is not a frog, but is a prince, so the same magic should apply. So what's the first step? Let's see. The first step when turning a frog into a prince is to build a home for Frogty. So I need to build a home. Home, sweet home. I suppose that means you'll have to start making a house for Prince Eric here in the village. Got it. Build Prince Eric's house. What is the next step? Next, the prince needs some sort of object to anchor him to the human world. Once you've built this house, search to find something important to Eric. Build him a house and find an object dear to his heart. Okay, object. I'm just going to write object. Got it. What's the third step? According to the book, the final step is classic, Willow. True love's kiss. True love's cures. Of course. How romantic. I find it a tad silly myself, but there's no magic more powerful than love. It's aerial love that will restore Eric. Now, once you've found a suitable object in his house, bring it to her and have her call his name 3 times while picturing Eric as he should be. That should restore him. Then, to make sure the spell is permanent, she'll have to kiss him soon after. Good luck, Willow.
I couldn't have done better myself.
Right, let's go. Now, where should we put his home? Now, I've looked at other people playing this game, and his home's at the castle. So, do we pull it on land, like up here? Or do we pull it on beach by Ariel? Because that's Ariel's there. We put Moana there next to the boat. No, Moana's there. That's Stitches. That's Ursula over there. But I don't think that'd be big enough for Eric's one. Or we could place him like up. No, that's where the pillar is. Place him up there. I'm not actually quite sure. Let's go to the beach and see where we can place Eric. I see where we can place him. Because we got us like a spot here. Because look, that's a castle. So we could put him here, but I don't want him near Ursula. Should we move to Ursula? And move her like over here somewhere? If we move her over here. And then if we move Ariel over here. And then place Eric opposite. Should we? Oh god. I think we put Eric here. Should we move Stitch to the meadow? I think we should move Stitch to the meadow. If we move Stitch to the meadow here. Where's that entrance of his house? That's his entrance. So if we put him over here, and then we can put the carousel onto the beach. Oh no, let's put it over here. And let's put the bananas. Well, there's the coconut. So if we put banana there, coconut there, and that there, and we move Moana over here, and then move these over here. Just juggling things around. Right, let's put these. Let's put these bananas here. And put that banana here. And then we can put the coconuts there next to our house, like that. And then put the third one over here, like so. And then the blueberries can go. Oh no, put that this side. And put the blueberries like here. And it's cool. And then that's Moana there. And our boat's over here. So let's put the carousel here. I think that looks cool. And then we'll put Eric's castle where should we put his castle? Because that's the boat. Can we move the... Oh, we can move her boat. We can move her boat so it's over here. Right, let's move some of this stuff. Let's move that rock. To over here. Or should we move it over here? Tree. Over here. These flowers over here. Just juggling everything. Put that there and put these behind her there, and then place these trees here. Place that tree over here, and then these chests with the fish are gonna go over here somewhere. Where can I put them? Put them over here. put that chest there. And then move these chests. Here. Move that there. And then we can move that carousel over here to there. And then I can't. Oh, we can move the wells. Okay. I think we should do that there. Let's put Ariel here, I think. And then put Eric's in front of the pillar. Or should we put close to the beach to there? So I like that. I think we do that. I think we do this. And then let's build his castle.
Oh, greetings, neighbour.
So you need to build a castle fit for a prince. Well, never fear. My duck construction can do it at a reasonable price. It's 10,000. Let's go. Let's build this castle. Ba-da-ba-bing, ba-da-ba-boom, ba-da-ba-ba. Look at a little turtle. Just chucking it on next door. There it is. Right, now we need to go inside. Oh, Janox, hipper. Thank you for the hipper. And here is one just for you. And thank you for the stretch. Ugh. And the hydrate. I'm going to hydrate now. Right, now we need to search for an object dear to his heart. Oh, what's this? It's a flute! It's the flute! I want to see what else is in here. God, his castle. Oh. It's very, very, very nice. Let's do all the things. But we've done that. Right, now we need to find Ariel again. She's in the house. Let's go. Let's give her the flute.
I've got an amazing idea.
That's Eric's flute. He was playing it the first time I saw him. Where did you get this? Will this help us save him? Merlin, tell me how to restore Eric. Hold the flute, picture Eric in your head, call his name 3 times, and seal it with a kiss. It will work. I hope you're right. Eric! Eric! And now I'll kiss him. Here goes. Oh, Eric, I hope you can feel how much I love you. Please return to me.
Thank you.
Let's welcome Eric! Let's go, go, go! There he is! It's Eric! It's time for... Oh my god. I'm gonna save that anyway. But she looks... Oh, perfect in that photo. There we go. I did that. And let's do a border one. Do border, should we do this one? And then we do there we go. I think that's enough for the photos. We welcome Eric. Now let's talk to Eric. Is it true? Am I really human again? I am, and it's all thanks to you. I don't know how I ever repay you. Oh, and just so you know, I was cautious the whole time, bumping around inside your pack. You should really clean that thing out. Yeah, I know. Wait a second. Where's Ariel? Is she okay? What did Ursa do to her? Ursa sent her to a deserted island, but she's safe now. She helped me rescue you. She'll be happy to see you. I've got to see her right away. Woohoo! Wow, I'm so famished. I can barely walk. I can't face her like this. Not after everything. I have to get my strength back first. No problem. I'll whip a dish up for you that's fit for a prince. Here goes. Gazpacho, vegetable stew, and a berry salad. Whoa. Oh my god. What are those dishes? And a berry salad. That sounds incredible. Thanks, Willow. Oh, it gives us a recipes. Yes. Thank you, Eric, for the recipes. Right, so this one. Right, I think that's a berry salad. We already got about. We already know how to make berry salad. Oh, that's the vegetable stew. Okay, and then the last one would be the gazpacho. Oh, there's a gazpacho. Right, let's go to the kitchen. Bum, 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 bum. Let's go to the kitchen. Do. Let's go cook some food. Do. Right, let's do this. Let's go to here and here. Let's first do a berry salad. So it's all the berries. It's blueberry. It's gooseberry. And it's a raspberry. Ba-da-ba-bing, ba-da-ba-boom, ba-da-ba-ba. Now we got two other meals. We got to cook the vegetable stew. It wants a potato. An onion. And then a carrot. 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 And then we want now the gazpacho. We need a cucumber. We need tomato. An onion. And then a spice. What should we add? Should we add a basil? And there's the gazpacho. And let's go. Go back to Eric. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Where is he? Where did he go? He needs to have some food. I don't know where he went. We went down to the beach. He went to see where his house was. No, Eric, don't go away from me.
Hey there,
I got you food. Come here, Eric. We got your food. Give him the food.
Thanks for coming over.
Willow, this looks delicious. Even better than what Chef Louis makes. Thanks. Yay! Food, wow, that was great. I feel so much better. I can't wait to talk to Ariel. I know she'll be so happy to see you. Let's go now.
See ya.
Where is he going? Where did he go? He's going this way. Oh, coconuts. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts, silly D, all lined up in a row. Where is he gone? Where did he go? Oh, he's over there. I think we're waiting on Ariel. We're waiting on Ariel. To come see Eric. Oh, God, my knee. Ah, my knee. set the dream light while we're waiting. We got Eric! Ba-ba-ba-bang! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da move these berry bushes again. You know what? Let's move them again. Let's, you know what? Let's put them the other side. Like there. That's a bit better. That's a bit better. Right. Where's Ariel? Where's an Ariel? Where's an Ariel? Eric's come to see her. He's now back in the valley.
Oh God, I'm just having a stretch.
Where is Ariel? Where is Ariel? Don't tell me this is glitched.
Oh, my knee.
Stretching my knee, guys. Ah, ooh.
I got a bit of a sharp pain in my knee. It happens, but
just rubbing it better. Right, I think I might have to take the game down and put it back up again because Ariel's not a coming. Ariel is not a coming. So I'm just gonna quit the game, and then we'll bring the game back, and hopefully we'll find. We'll see Ariel meet Eric, and Eric meet Ariel. So, let's go and find. Let's load the game back up. Let's load the game back up. And it's all loading. You should see it soon. Oh, God. Ba 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 do do. So we continue. The bell's on this bit, but she's not in the game yet. Which definitely means they're gonna bring Belle to the game. And here is Rapunzel's tower. So they are gonna bring Rapunzel to the game. This deer thing looks a bit like it might be the house for Gaston. I don't know. Or it could be Belle's house. I'm not 100% sure. But they'll be coming to the valley, hopefully. Hopefully. Everybody dance. Dance. Now, where is Eric? Eric is down there. So, let's go to the beach and then go straight to Eric. There's Eric. Now, where's Ariel? We're gonna wait. Right, this is what happened last time. And I don't know what's happening. Oh, here he goes! Ariel, it's me. I'm finally human again. Oh, Eric! That makes me so happy! Oh, I wanted to tell you. I'm sorry about the deal with Ursula. I just wanted to protect you. And it's all right. I made a deal with her once too. Remember? Slender! Hello, Slender! Never again, then. Never again. We're together now, and that's all that matters. Hello, Slender!
Hello. Can we talk for a minute? Hi.
I can't thank you enough, Willow. There were times when Asta had me captive that I lost hope. I thought I'll never see Ariel again. But now, because of you, we're reunited. I'm sucker for a good love story. That's just one thing I can't stop thinking about. Something Ursula said to taunt me. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. actually, never mind. You've already helped me enough for one day. I'm going to try to solve this mystery on my own. Thanks again, Willow.
Wow.
Yay. But we still have not found this sack for Stitch. I don't have a clue where to find a sack. Hello, Olaf.
Oh, hi.
Can we give him a gift? Or he wants pink hydra, hardwood, and white impatience.
Goodbye.
Oh, God. Da ba ba la ba ba la ba ba. Let's go here. I might move Wally's house to the meadow for his garden, but I'm not quite sure yet. Right, pink hydra is for Olaf. And I can't remember what the other things were. Oh, hardwood. Where would I... I'd find hardwood here in the Glade of Trust. Oh, Derek, you got some time off. Yay. Oh, is that hardwood? I think that's hardwood. Yes, it is hardwood. I think that'll be enough for Olaf. Where did he go? He's on the beach. There's gonna be the beach. Let's get a wheel. Sit. Look at it. There's Olaf.
Oh, good. You're here.
Right. Let's give him pink hydra. Now level 3.
Yay!
Yay!
Woo-hoo!
Level 3! And then let's talk to him again to give him the other gift that we have, which is the hardwood. Only goes there? But let's talk to him. You seem especially happy today. You know what one of my favourite things is? Having favourite things. Maybe I have favourite things I don't even know about. Quick, Willow, ask me what my favourite thing is. What is your favourite season? Oh, that's easy. Summer!
It's summer!
Let's do another. Ask me another favourite thing. What's your favourite animal? Oh, that's a hard one. There are so many to choose from. I'll have to think about this for a while. Yay! It's level 4! Yay! Level 4! And we leveled him up. Eric. What does Eric... We need to get him to level 2. What would he like? Oh, he would like a leek, dark wood, and a root beer. A root beer? What would happen if I just give him... Oh, it's a little thing. It's just a little thing. Right, I think we should get him some bleak dark wood and a root beer. We know how to make root beer. And dark wood. Where did we get dark wood from? I can't remember, but I need to go to my garden. Because we need to water everything. Everyone's dying, and we also need a leak. Not in that one. We need one leak. One leak for sorrow. And it's too big. Right, here we go. I'm watering the plants. We're watering the plants. Ba da ba ba. Hey. Bye. And let's harvest these. And then we put these the leeks that we have. Plant them. And let's water everything. And water and everything. And we're done! Water! Well, let's get in the house and let's get these stuff out of my inventory. Let's go! And go! Right, let's get this dairy stuff out of here. And put these in here. I forgot I put the corn in one of my things, but let's make some root beer. Some root beer for Eric. Oh, God. Root beer. Where would the root beer be? Would it be in the drink sec in this dessert thing? Yes, it is. But we need a ginger, a sugar can, and vanilla. Oh, God. Right, now let's go find Eric and give these two gifts to him. And I think he'll be level 3 then. Where is he? Here's a nice house. So let's go. Well, he technically is his castle. It's his castle. He's at his castle. Oh, he's gone up the ramp. Come back, Eric. Come back.
Thanks for coming over.
Flute. Right, let's give him back. Let's give him the leak. He's now level 2. Bala ba ba, bala boo bing, bala boom boom. Say ho, say boom, say ching. Hey, talu, bala, say si. Come on. Oh, what should we give him? Should we give digging, mining? I think he would be mining. Or should we get? No, we give him fishing. We give
this
him fishing.
Pretty great. Hi.
And then let's give him another gift. Give him the root beer. It's now level 3. Yay! It's level 3. Level 3. It's now level 3.
Any chance you can help me?
Yay! Right, now dream lights. Let's collect these dream lights. Take all this. We got some more clothes. And him with his flute. I cannot find this sack anywhere. It's doing my head in. Where can I find a sack? Where's Mark when I need him? He does my research. He helps, but I don't get spoiled. I'm just lost. If anyone knows how to find the sack for Stitch's quest, please let me know. Because I am lost. I'm lost. Completely lost. Well, Kristoff is on his last quest. So we could do Kristoff. Skarnes gets level 7 still. Right, we just need to find the hidden requirement for Wally. So I think we might do Kristoff. Let's see where Kristoff is and do his. He's in the restaurant. And I think we'll do his last quest. Ba 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 ba. Right, before we start it though, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. So I'm gonna go on my Be Right Back screen, play an ad while I go to the bathroom. So I'll be right back and I'll see you real soon. Sorry guys, I'm just storing that music. I think I'm gonna keep it playing. Or should I take it off? No, I'm gonna take it off. I stopped the music there. So let's do. Welcome everyone. No, Husky! You are a cutie!
Cutie, cutie, cutie.
Everyone's a kitty. Alright, let's go and do Crystal's task. Hello. Hey Willow, sorry to bother you. Do you have time to help me? Sure. Tell me what happened. I was in the Frosted Heist looking for materials the other day. And I ran into a deep drift. So my slift is stuck in the ice. Mm-hmm. I've tried everything, but I can't get it out. Think you could use your magic to free it? I'll take care of this. I love to help others. Thanks. I shall show you where my sled is stuck.
I really appreciate it.
Right, let's go out to the restaurant. We are tracking this one. And maybe we can still track it. Yeah, there we go. I'm over here so I can follow Kristoff. Come on, Kristoff. Why are they stuck? There we go. Three. I'm getting my lawyer. Why are you getting a lawyer? What's wrong with being cute? What's with being a cutie? I'm a cutie. Everyone's a cutie. In their own way. And then we're going up here. To the Frosted Heights. Over here. I am. Oh, there it is. I see. I see. There we go. And then free Kristoff from a sled from the ice. Retrieve the sled. Let's pick it up. Oh, God. Pen and chip. Right, now let's talk to a Kristoff. My sled out of the ice, but it look a lot of damage. Yes, Willow is. I'm a cutie patootie. There's a crack in the side and the runners are all bent. We'll fix it. Don't worry. I'll be happy. Don't worry about a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Thanks, I just paid it off at Scrooge McDuck's store. Oh, I bought a book that should help. It's called Accident. How to Fix Your Sled. Mm-hmm. Could you grab it from my house? It's probably in the library. I'll start trying to fix this thing.
My friends, the trolls, would love you.
Skio! Let's go. Let's grab some cherries before we go. Right, we're going this way. And we're going down. Oh yeah, he sells coal? I didn't know he sells coal. We always need coal. Let's buy some coal. Get some coal. Harvest and then enter his house. Me here, me love you all, you cuties. Yeah! We're a loving cutie patootie family. Hello, Olaf.
I'd love to talk to you.
I got another book. And we need fire, fiber, and we need iron. We need iron, and seaweed. Right, while we're in that, where are you, Kristoff? I can mine.
Oh, hey.
While you help out, because it levels you up. Yeah, it levels you up. So we can mine for iron. While you get leveled up.
Kills two birds with one stone.
Iron! Do you wanna build a snowman? And let's do this one. Ooh. Baby, it's the heavens of earth. Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. Better, better, better. Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. Getting those things. Right, and we could do this lemon.
Lemon.
Right, and then let's do the stone. And we got more onion. I was about to say onion then instead of iron. What am I like? Seriously. Why would I get onion out of iron? I don't have a clue. What's happening to me, people? What's happening to me? I've gone crazy. Ba ba la ba da 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 da. We're gonna have here some more lemons. Lemon on lemons. And some blueberries. We'll have some blueberries. Oh, we got a memory. Memory. All alone in the moonlight. Ba la la na na. If you guys didn't know, that was from the musical Cats. Cats. I absolutely love that musical. Oh, well, I never fall a cat. So clever as magical Mr. Mistopheles. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, well, I never fall a cat. So clever as magical Mr. Mistopheles. And then we do that. And go over here. Over here. Oh! More coal! Thank you, Kristoff! More coal! Coal and stone. Oh, cocoa bean! Cocoa bean, I'm getting some cocoa bean. We got my iron. Iron, we got my iron. Bop, 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 bop. Let's go over here. Mushrooms! Let's go and get my iron. Iron, we need more iron. Da 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 da, we're getting some iron. Iron, more iron. Ba 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 da, ba da, ba bum. I think we might need to fish with someone to get more seaweed. We'll see you later. But I think... Oh, have I left Kristoff behind? Do that. And then I think we'll finish off Kristoff here. Thank you, Kristoff, for hanging out with me. I got some more iron that I needed. But and now I'll be going back to my house. My house, in the middle of the street. Our house, boom, boom. In the middle of the... Ah, we need more for these. Ah, la, 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 la. And we need more fiber as well. Oh, 10. Do that. Is that enough fiber? Nope, I need more fiber. so we need 15? Oh, let's do 20. I need more seaweed. I need more fire and get more seaweed. Yeah, we'll do that in a sec. I just need more magic. More magic! More magic in the air. Magic. We need some more magic. Right, and now where we're going. What do we do when it comes for you? Bum, 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 bum. We're at the crafting table. And it's still black. Oh, here we go. We're here. We're here. Bada bada me. And I got a crystal sled. Let's do it. Bing. Kristoff's sled. Can we get more ingot? We gotta get more iron ingot. We need more more glass. We need more brick. We got clay. We have clay. We need more purified shards as well. Let's get 10 of them. And then let's put this stuff into our chest here. Got this. We have... I've just used up my clay. I'm a donut. I'm a complete donut. Ah, oh, that's fine. Body dance now. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you for the dance party, Saber. And Husky Bick. You're numb on Biscuit Tail? You're numb on his little tail? It's Tail Tail Tail. Let's give him the sled. Hi. The patch is solid. Let me check the runners. Great, my sled is fixed. This is some nice work. How'd you do it? I just used some refined materials. It was fun. Yeah. That's good to hear. Do you know... I'll like to sell some of those refined materials you used in my stall. I'm sure people need them. Would you bring me samples of each of everything you use so I know what to stock? Oh my god. What does he need? Fiber brick grass. Oh god. Excuse me, Mickey. Moving through, coming through. I'm coming through. Right, we've got iron, so we split off to one and then put them across. And then we need a glass, transfer, split to one, got a little glass. We need brick, we only need one brick. And then split that across. And we want one fiber. Split to one. Put that across. Because if I can buy fiber, then I don't need to use the seaweed. So I can keep the seaweed for other stuff. Let's give this a two across stuff. Fiber, brick, glass, and iron ingot.
Oh, hey.
Wow, Willow, these look amazing. They'll make a great addition to my stall. You know, after all that, Anna did some accounting for me, and it turns out I'm making enough money at the stall to buy a whole new sled. No payment plan needed. Well, I got the sled. So, I'd like to give you my old sled as thanks for repairing it and for everything. You've been really great, Willow. You saved my sled and helped me start a new business. And now I can sell refined materials in my stall. I really appreciate your help. Oh, and you'll always have a discount there. If there's ever anything I can do to repay you, just let me know. Yay! Wow. We're completed, Christoph! And now let's go to his stall. Let's see what his stuff got on sale. What has he got on sale? Let's look, shall we? Let's look what he's got on sale. Oh, we got some fabric. Yay! Let's get some fiber and iron ingots as well. Fiber, that's quite 20. Iron ingot 10. And fabric, let's get 10. Let's get that. Ba-ba-ba-bung. What is that? Hardwood and sand. And we'll keep it there. We keep it like that. We got them three. We got them three. Right, now let's go and put them back into our chest. At the home! I think I mean to build some, like, large chests and stuff. To store everything. And I need to get more seaweed as well. Let's put the corn into here. Not this one, the other one. Put the corn there. And we need to put some stuff out. Let's go in here. Let's go in here and put some stuff in the chest. And put this lot of coal in there. Put that up there. And I think I need to sell some stuff as well. Ugh, God. And I think I need more clay. Because I don't think I have enough clay. Let's go on something and go on the brick. Oh, no, I have got enough clay. Okay. Function items. There's the medium chest. The large chest. I need a lot more dark wood. I need dark wood. That's the medium chest. So I could do that. But I don't know what these manuals are. Should I make the manuals and see what happens, what they're for and stuff? I think we should do that. Let's do the training manual. We did a chicken. We're fishing. Oh no, I didn't do that, did it? We do foraging. The gardening. And we do the mining one. We've done them. Furniture. Ah, there's the sack! Oh my god. It was in crafting all along and I didn't see it earlier. Oh my god. It was because I had no fiber. The task we started with. I finally found it. Oh my god. Right. I think we now are gonna finish Stitch's quest. So we need to find Wally. Wally's over here. Let's go to Wally. I'm sitting on the bench.
Wally.
Ta-da! There's a plant. Oh, thanks, Wally. The roots are looking better already. I'll take it to the crafting station with everything I gathered. I wonder where I should put it once it's ready. You're pointing to the Glade of Trust. That's a great idea. The climate there will help it glow in no time. Did I just say glow? I'm going to say grow. Right, so we're going to put the coffee beans in the Glade of Trust. Okie dokie. So then let's go to the crafting station. And where are we going? There! Coffee splitting. Let's go! Coffee sampling. And now we're gonna go to the Glade of Trust. Let's go to the Glade of Trust. Ba-ba-ba-bung. Now, where should we pull it? Where should we put our little... It's not there. It's not there. So where do we... Oh, you plant it. Okay. Where should we plant it? Should we plant it next to the lemon tree? I think we could plant it next to the lemon tree. Why not? Let's put the sampling there. Oh, that. And then let's water it. We'll water the plant. Hopefully it will plant. Will then grow into a coffee bean tree. And we get some coffee beans. Coffee. But while we're here, let's sell some stuff in Goofy's stall. So let's go. Let's sell some stuff in his stall, shall we?
Good to see you.
Let us sell. We need to sell some apples. We sell some raspberries. We sell some gooseberries. I sell some cherries. Some coconuts. I've got the lovely bunch of coconuts still eating all lined up. spin a row, bum bum bum. Big one, small, and some as big as your head. And we do 6, and then we do 28. And we go down to 22. And then we go down to 11. We go 9. We go to 8. 7. Click. Just start counting down for no reason. And then go to 11. And we sell all that. Ba-ba-ba-bing. Never mind. Alright, and now let's have a look what these manuals do. What do these manuals do? We still see the sampling. Yep, it's over there. Oh god, it's over there. There we go. Now we can see it. Let's click the Dreamlight and look at the collections. And now go to the manuals. Let's see what these do. Training manuals. One, help finding more resources when you're digging. Gift this to any level 10 villager to change their role. Oh, it's to change people's roles. Got ya. Oh, that's a good idea, that is. That is a really good idea. So now I've got one of each if I wanted to change anyone's role. And it's only to level 10, so... That's good. That's good. That's goody, goody, good, good, good. Because I got a lot of foragers. I have a lot of foragers. So we got that there. And that's the time. I think we can. Who have we got that's not level 10 and it's got gardening? Maui's fishing. Fishing, level 10 is mining, gardening, digging, foraging, Scrooge is foraging, they're both foraging. Maribel is gardening, but she's got a quest at the moment. So I can't do that. Who needs leveling up then? And I'll just plant with them leveling up. Stitch needs leveling up. I think Scar needs leveling up. So I think we'll find Scar. Plant some as... Oh, God. Does he need more water? Does our sampling need more water? I'll give it more water. And I want to find Scar. Oh, he's over here. We're going to have him to come and hang out with us. And we are going to... do as garden things,
there you are.
And hopefully you'll level them up a bit. And we might do some fishing afterwards. So let's go and plant some stuff. So I've got some seeds and stuff, and we plant some things, and we finish it off. So let's plant pumpkins and. Some cotton. Right, if I do that. And let's go into planting some cotton, shall we? And it's leveling up as we go. And after the planting, if he's still not level 7 yet, then we will do fishing with him and get into level 7. This is going to be our last bit for the stream. So, if you have enough points and would like to raid someone, please go and do them now. If not, I will pick someone from... We'll follow and see, and we'll pick someone like that. If not, please go use your redeem now. Thank you. Well, sorting everything out. We're planting some plants. We're planting some cotton. Some cotton. We're planting a cotton.
Applauding some cotton. Oh god, I'm getting a bit tired. I'm a little bit tired. My hot water bottle's still warm. Yeah, they're still warm. My hot bottles are still warm. Hi, Mickey. We're planting with Scar, hopefully to level him up. We'll level him up here.
Hey, hold up!
I'm gonna do a bit of this. Ba-dum. God, I keep yawning still. I yawn so much. Come on, plants. Come on, plant a bit faster. Plant a little bit faster. Ba 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 la ba la bim, ba la boom, ba la bim, ba la boom, ba la bum, ba la bim, ba la boom. We are gardening, we are gardening, and I need more magic. I don't know if that would do anything. It's just literally a little bit. I think we need to go back into the house. I'll go back into the house. The house. Oh, one more. Right, and then let's go to the house to get some magic. Magic, we'll get some magic. We're getting magic. Magic, we're getting some magic. Boom, 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 ba 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 boom, boom. And then we're doing some pumpkin. We're gardening some pumpkin. Come on. No! There we go. Took a while, but we got ourselves moving. And then we got this last bit. Five more. And then we're just planting. Watering now. We've finished planting. We're now watering. Watering. We're watering. Now water in like this. Water in like this, and then we do this. So I think all we need to do now is do some fishing. Just to level Scar up to level 7. And then we end our stream. So let's harvest some of this stuff. And then let's do some fishing. Oh god, no, wrong place. Let's do some fishing. We might get more seaweed.
trout. Right, let's go over to the pond over here, Scar. There's more bigger bubbles over here. So I got a blue bubble. Blue bubble! We got some more bream. And I think we need to go the other side of the pond to get this red bubble. Let's get this red bubble. And hopefully let's level it. Scar up a bit more. Oh, it's almost there. It's almost there to level 7, guys. Almost there. I just need to fish a bit more. I think we're gonna fish in the middle and let's see if we get some seaweed. Some seaweed. A seaweed. Hey guys, why did the sun blush? Because of the seaweed. Because the seaweed. If you don't get it, it's fine. Yay! We leveled up Scar! Level 7! Yay! So that's where we're gonna end our stream today! So save it, and there's quick game. And I'll go on to my chat and screen. Hello, everybody. That'll be the end today! Yay! We finished some quests, so we have people we finished. We finished Ariel, Kristoff, Ursula, which is so cool. Let's get this music in the background. Bum, 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 bella, 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 bum, bella, 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 bum, 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 bum. Hi guys! I hope you had a good fun today. Hope everything was fun. Now I have a couple people that we think we should raid, and what I'm gonna do, I would never do this before, but I'm gonna do a little poll and see who you would like to raid out of these people. So we're gonna do a little poll. New poll, and
who to raid?
We're gonna do first on the list. It will be my friend Mousy, and then it will be Corvus because they are currently doing events. So Mousy is doing her reverse subathon, and Corvus is doing a regular subathon. So we got these two. Then we got our pal Dasho turn. We've got him as well. And then we have Purple Guy. He played Among Us with us on Saturday. So he's a new friend. And he has currently got one viewer. And he's playing Dead by Daylight. So we might say hello to him. Or the other should we just leave it but them four? Or we got someone who's in our Discord server, Kyria. He's currently doing Genshin Impact, so I think we'll add him to the list as well. So, these five people, you can add allow addition votes for 10 quests. I'm gonna have them for a minute. So just vote now. So go, go, go. We'll do that. Tomorrow, we are doing a building challenge. A building challenge, which is grayscale. Now grayscale, I'll be putting my screen into black and white. And then we're gonna build a house. I might just pick some random sim in like the gallery or something to make a house for. And then we'll do that. So we've got a basis of who this house would be for. And we're going to do like little houses. We might do more than one depending how long they take. And things like that. And no one's voting in our poll. If no one's voting, I'm just going to pick someone. I might do it, dip, do. I just did it, to do. Because no one did the vote. And Corvus who won. So, we're going to say hello to Corvus. He's an 18 plus streamer. He's currently doing his 1k celebration subathon. Now, God, he's got a lot of hours on Tuesday. He might be doing this for such a long time. It's unreal. He's going to do this for a very long time. So you guys are still here. Here's a raid message. More going on this week. We have our 7 Deadly Sin Challenge on Wednesday. And we'll be doing more Disney Dreamlight Valley on Friday. Yay. So that's my raid message. Please copy our raid message. So when we raid, we'll post it over. Also, here is my Discord if you're watching from YouTube. Our Discord is in the description if you'd like to join our club. Over there, I do channel in the chit chat at the moment. Sorry, really rude. That's okay, Janox. We'll be doing that. And because I was away for food. No, it's fine. It's fine. I figured out who we're going to go for because I did do. We're going for Corvus because of his 1K celebration. Someone from. So please go and follow him. He's great. He's 18 plus. But he is fine. He's a PNG VTuber. Like me currently, but I'm hoping to get my model soon. But it has been made. I just gotta get it. So here we go. We are gonna be raiding Corvus. So tomorrow, I'll see you tomorrow for 2 p.m. GMT time. But if you're in Discord, come and chill with me later. So I'll see you later, everyone, and happy raiding. Let's go and copy the raid message! I'll see you soon! Bye!